Meet the main novelties of Windows 10. A new internet browser, a virtual assistant, and the return of start button are some of the strengths of the new operating system. Microsoft Edge will be the main internet browser of Windows 10, replacing Internet Explorer that is still present as a legacy. It is faster, and with extensions such as Chrome and Firefox. The Microsoft Virtual Assistant will have a large influence on Windows 10. Cortana has been integrated into Microsoft Edge to facilitate user searches, making suggestions and recommendations. Microsoft has simplified the process of buying applications in your virtual store by transforming the previous three into one, uniting in one place all the consumption of digital content. Thanks to this feature, the user can have applications open at once. With the release of Windows 10, all applications running simultaneously was increased from 2 to 4. Multiple desktops. You can create several different working environments within the same computer, so you can switch between professional and personal environments more easily, dividing work tools and entertainment applications. Missing from Windows 8, the Start button makes its return with the new operating system. It offers a mixture between the old and the new when opened. The menu displays applications and tiles that reminds the previous operating system. Xbox One has a greater presence in the operating system. The Xbox One will also receive your Windows 10 version in late summer, which will give the two environments the opportunity to connect in more meaningful ways. The owners of an Xbox One may, for example, streaming of your games to your computer without needing the room television to play. Mobile devices are entitled to their own version of Windows 10, having the right to universal applications, more options to customize your Windows experience and to synchronize data with your computer. After 9 months of public beta, Microsoft has finally launched its new and apparently latest operating system, Windows 10.